The women's basketball team opened the season Friday night. They fell 77-70 to the Naval Academy. The men's basketball team hosted Lehigh Saturday night to start their season. Lehigh pulled away in overtime to win 84-76. Volleyball split their matches over the weekend. On Saturday, they fell to Iona 3-2. On Sunday, they closed out the regular season with a 3-1 victory over Manhattan. Kelsey Ettinger recorded her 1,000th career kill. The win secured the number 4 seed in the MAC championship. Football sent their seniors out with a high-scoring victory over Morehead State. The 38-31 win brings their PFL record to 3-4. Willie Barrett was named PFL Defensive Player of the Week. Barrett had a monster game, recording 7 tackles, 1 forced fumble, and 2 fumble recoveries. On Tuesday, women's basketball looks for their first win as they host Holy Cross at 7. Volleyball begins tournament play Friday at 8 against Ryder. Men's basketball plays Saturday at 7 against Army.